Here.
Why are you making all the pictures?
Okay. Can you help him?
This bitch. Point to this bitch. Get this bitch on camera.
That's my baby.
Okay. This bitch right here. Okay, this is the one. I called him yesterday. And I'm like, hey, Donald, it's me. I'm going to come down and surprise Ryan. You know, you guys busy doing anything you didn't know about? He's like, no, that'll be great. But he's standing right in front of her when we're talking about this. So I'm like, okay, we need a cover story. He's like, don't worry, I got it. So, he calls me later on his way, before he gets to work, and he's like, yeah, Link, don't worry, I covered the whole thing with Ryan. I told her you just called me to talk about something private. Talk to you later. And I was like, No. Then, realizing that this is the story she knows, I'm like, ain't no way in hell. So I called the bitch up. I'm like, bitch, I'm coming to see you. Yeah, I know. I know. And I leave him a very angry voicemail. It's like, you know, you suck at life, kind of thing.
When I see you, I'm going to castrate you.
Well,
I don't remember doing that. I remember saying that.
Oh, I do.
That's a great idea.
On the voicemail.
It's a great idea. I'll use it later.
But it's kind of late.
Would you like to
not yet.
This one
yes,
to
it
me
is.
The other night?
No, hold on. It gets better.
What
gets
did
better.
I do?
He gets all upset because I tell him his little plan is a piece of shit. And I get here. I talk to Ryan and I was like, yeah, you knew. She's like, yeah. He fucking tells her any damn way. He tells her ass anyway that I'm coming down here.
He doesn't tell me. He said we talked on the phone this morning, right? And he says, so he told you.
Told you.
That's all he said. And I told said, yes, what? He did. He said, I knew that.
Uh-huh.
And all depends.
And then later on today, I'm standing by the couch. I say, you know, I could have really lied to her and said we were trying to figure out what we were going to do for her birthday. And the next thing I know, he says, yeah, that would have been more believable.
She wouldn't have believed. Shit, we both said like almost at the same time, yeah, that would have worked. That would have actually worked. See, you are great if you need to lie to the cops the next day. You really are. 24 hours later, you can come up with a great ass story on the spot. But as for right then, no. No.
It's kind of true, honey.
You suck as a human being.
Aww.
No. He's been throwing himself at me ever since I met him. Every single day.
It's a good thing, yes.
That's why I fuck you. You're not nice enough to me. I'm not sticking my cock in you.
It's a good thing he's sexy, though. You wouldn't want to be hit on by someone who's not sexy.
Yeah, okay, let's go with that. Okay.
Yes, I made sure that was caught on film. Because you're a douchebag.
I don't think the sex between me and you is going to work either. Because I don't want some little fetus grabbing my cock.
You know, you might actually like that a lot.
Well, it's a boy, but it's a bit too young for me.
You can't really see it, but that's my big old pregnant belly.
That's Jackie.
Wilson.
I need dessert. Me too. We're going up for dessert. Turn this shit off.
I'm going to go out.